The Romanian deadlift, and it being the ultimate exercise for your glutes, works fully concentric and fully eccentric. Even if it hurts with time, we wanna... Something that nobody does, and everybody does it in the squats where it's not as efficient. But by pressing the knees out, the gluteus medius and minimus are all working in their full potential as well. Guys, welcome to Buff Body. My name is Dieter, and today we're shooting with our guest star Tatiana again.
Hi.
We're gonna talk about the Romanian deadlift and it being the ultimate exercise for your glutes or not. And we're gonna spice it a little bit up so that it definitely is the ultimate glute exercise. Now, what you see a lot in the gym and even on Instagram is girls doing squat with these thrust loops. Now, what do these thrust loops do? They activate the gluteus medius and minimus, the two outer ones and the smaller glute muscles. So when you squat, yeah, you wanna press the knees out. So actually you take care of a little of external rotation and abduction of the leg. Now, the squat, you have to know, is a quad dominant exercise. So actually what you work most is the quads there, all right? Now, rest, okay. Being a quad dominant exercise, you're not training the glutes to its full potential, even though you press out, because what you leave behind there is the gluteus maximus. The big glute muscle doesn't get the whole activation you could get that you get, for instance, with a Romanian deadlift. Because in a Romanian deadlift, you take the quads out of the equation and you bring a full stretch on the glute on the lowest bit where you go for a full extension of the glutes. So, in short, even with the resistance band, in the squat, the full potential of the gluteus maximus is not used. So, we're gonna ditch the band, take the band off, and now I'm gonna show you the other exercise that really works the gluteus maximus in its full potential, which is a Romanian deadlift. Okay, now she's gonna bring the feet more together. Yeah, she's gonna extend the legs more, so she goes for a Romanian deadlift. Okay, so go for a couple of reps. Now, as she stays pretty extended in her legs, you see that the gluteus maximus is gonna be worked in its full range of motion. So that means you get a full stretch at the bottom part of the deadlift. So the gluteus maximus works fully concentric and fully eccentric. So that's, even though it's not an isolation exercise, that's a very complete exercise for the gluteus maximus. But the other two gluteus muscles are being left behind. So rest, rest. Right, so now with the Romanian deadlift, you do use the gluteus maximus in its full potential. Do not have to spend hours on the abduction machine, on the adduction machines in the gym. You can just combine everything now, and you can take those resistant band, this thrust loop around the knees in the Romanian deadlift, something that nobody does, and everybody does it in the squats where it's not as efficient. So what you do want now is a shorter thrust band. So you want a shorter thrust loop, the shortest you can find, and you want to put that around the knees. Why? Because your feet are going to be closer together than in a squat. So what you will do now is work the gluteus maximus exactly the same, equally good, but by pressing the knees out, so the feet have to be completely parallel. There, they are completely parallel, so that you really activate the glutes when you press the knees out. By pushing the knees out, now the gluteus medius and minimus is gonna be fully fired up, and you want to keep the legs pretty extended. So you just want to bend that little bit in the knees. Now you see that the gluteus maximus is still working its full potential in its full length, it gets the full stretch, but by pressing the knees out, the gluteus medius and minimus are all working in their full potential as well. So, three muscles for the price of one. Squeeze the glutes at the top, and then go down again. Always make sure you squeeze for a full second before you go down again. So, ladies, and even the guys, because I think there will be some guys watching, even though it's not an isolation exercise, the Romanian deadlift, and especially with the band around your knees, is a very complete glute builder. You can finish off with some frog pumps or with hip thrusts, but this should be one of your exercises inside your routine if you want a nice butt. apart from the nice butt going over the hip and the knee joint, it's a compound exercise, a very complete exercise, which makes you can go heavier, which gives you a more bigger neurological and endocrine trigger, which gives you better result, and it's gonna take care of toned legs overall, not only the bum. Plus, it's a healthy exercise. Why? Because strong glutes take care, together with the tensor fascia lata, of a stable hip, but they also stabilize the knee and they make you less prone to injury in your sports or in daily life. Now, you don't create a big glute just surviving on an apple a day. Yeah, you need to get your macros right. So Tatiana has that very well calculated. If you have questions about that, and it's equally important than the training itself, you have to get your nutrition right. If you have questions about that, we drop a link to our nutrition guide that we have prepared for you. And for the rest, if you like this video, please hit the like button. Don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel. And we'll see you next time. Bye, guys. Muy bien.
Adiós.